Hello, my name is Akila and I recently completed my beginner's course of storytelling from Kathalaya. I really, really liked the structure of the program because it first told us how and what is the story, and then probably taught us how do we tell the story. So gave us a foundation and then gave us a little wing to fly as small storytellers. I would really like to thank Geeta ma'am for teaching me that not all stories have to begin by saying a long time ago or one day. So I would really like to thank her for the amazing knowledge that she has, and she's ready to give it away to us. And I felt really blessed and extremely happy attending that course with you, ma'am. Thank you. I would also like to thank Deva for always being there to help us anytime we require. And of course, my batchmates, without whose enthusiasm I wouldn't have enjoyed this course as much as I did. So I would like to thank everybody and definitely recommend anybody who's watching this to sign up for this course, because it's probably going to be one of the best things that's going to happen to you. Thank you. Take care.
Hello, I wanted to give my feedback about the storytelling course that I did with Kathalaya. This is a very to the point course, covers all the basics one has to know to go on to become a very good storyteller. Now, what I liked in particular is the transparency and humbleness of it all. There is no setting of high expectations, no showing of stars and moons, but it still provides a point-to-point guidance on what needs to be done to be able to tell a good story to the audience. The experience, guidance, and patience of Geeta Ramanujam ma'am is invaluable. And Ms. Daiva made it a very pleasant experience by sending us all the notes, you know, having our backs, and made it look very seamless for the entire 3 days. So thank you, ma'am. Thank you, Daiva. All I have is just gratitude and love for Kathalaya. Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Aarti from Indore. We have an indoor kids' play area here by the name of Matar Gashti, where we believe in, learning with play. I have always been interested in storytelling and have been mesmerized by the world of stories since my childhood. And in Matar Gashti, I wanted to create a similar space for the kids. That's when I heard one of the programs, the Mann Ki Baat programs that our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi hosts, in which he mentioned Mrs. Geeta Ramanujan's name. That's when I started finding about her, reading about her, reading a lot about Kathalaya as well. And I realized that she has in fact pioneered the art of storytelling in India, and how she imparts this art to her students. Kathalaya is one of the only institutes in India that offers courses for storytelling, and it's recognized across the globe. So I wanted to go and meet her personally and take up this course. However, in the current pandemic situation, that was impossible. And I'm so very glad that she shifted online, because that's when I enrolled. However, I was skeptical how it will turn out. Personally, going and doing a course and doing it online, sitting in front of the computer for 5 hours, is different altogether. I didn't know how interactive it would be, but all my apprehensions and doubts were put on rest on the very first day itself. Geeta ma'am is a master crafter. She's a master storyteller. She takes you through this mesmerizing world of stories and you just glow with the flow. She holds your attention till the very last. I can't forget the golden crane story ever. She taught us the basics of storytelling, but she also taught us some important lessons in life. Statements like respond and don't react will stay with me for a long time to come. I wish Kathalaya all the very best. Recommend it to anyone who's wanting to get into storytelling. Thanks a lot, Geeta ma'am. I hope I can come down someday and meet you, and we can work together in the near future as well. Most importantly, thank you for amazing 3 days. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.
Namaste. I'm Tanuja, and I've been a participant in 140th batch of Kathalaya Beginners Course. It's been a very wonderful journey for me, and we have two things to emulate from this program. One, the storytelling, you know, the all the A to Z of storytelling, and all the important points that we can learn from the course, how to and why to and what not to, all those things. And the other facet is learning, you know, from Geeta ma'am itself, Geeta Ramanujam ma'am itself. And she as a person is a great inspirer, and I think she is a story in herself, and she is the she gives the meaning to the storytelling in a whole. And also I mean, she has very generously given out everything, every doubt she clears, and even how to start our own careers, or you know, what help Kathalaya can provide. She's a beautiful combination of, you know, what my Guruji says. You know, I'm from Heartfulness Organization, so he always says that a person is a complete person if he or she is a combination of Eastern heart and a Western mind. And I feel Geeta ma'am is truly an example of that. And as long as we have that combination, I think we tend to give out more substance to what we are conveying and doing, you know, with people. And as I said, it's been a wonderful journey for me. I've learned a lot from Geeta ma'am and the storytelling. And I think the part I really loved the most is the evaluation of our stories, and they evaluate so with a very constructive criticism, not with the sharp eyes, but I would say with a soft heart. And they'll through and through they evaluate us, so we know exactly where we are going wrong. And they also give the solutions for it, not just pinpointing our problems or the questions in hand. So that's the beauty of this whole course. I would recommend anybody to join the course, even if you want to grow as a person, not only as a storyteller, but definitely if you want to go into this field or bring about, you know, grow yourself as a storyteller, this would be it. So thank you so much, Geeta ma'am. Thank you so much, Daiva.
Good evening, ma'am. This is Vidya, and the program which I attended for the beginners program in June, it was an excellent program, and we learned so many nuances. We just, I shouldn't say learned, we have just been introduced to so many nuances which go into a good storytelling. The 3 days passed by without any moment of boredom. In fact, I would have loved it to be slightly longer, maybe 4 days, or every day it could have been up to 5 o'clock or so. It was so absorbing, and so many things were learnt by observing others and by observing oneself. And the evaluation, critical evaluation given by Geeta madam and Gayatri madam has helped me a long way. Like, it has given a lot of confidence which I lacked, and has given me the hope that I can also be a good storyteller with some improvements. I would go on to do the diploma course, and I wish Kathalaya all the very best in all their endeavors. I was simply in awe seeing the so many products which have been brought out by Kathalaya. So much has been done by a single institution and by madam alone for, you know, storytelling. I don't know of any other organization having so much of having done so much of work for or work in the field of storytelling. kudos to madam and her enthusiasm, and she will be an inspiration to us always. Thank you so much. Thank you.